Hey there, viewers. Looking to reduce belly fat and fast? So many of us are. Stubborn belly fat can be a huge source of insecurity for people. The good news is that with the right diet and regular exercise, you can burn your belly fat away easily. In today's video, we're going to talk about how to get rid of belly fat safely. Will cardio workouts help? What are the best exercises? Which foods should you eat and which ones should you avoid? We'll be talking about all of these and more. Number 1. Best exercise. Generally, people think the best exercises for a flat stomach are crunches and sit-ups. A few sets of each will really put your belly to the test, right? Wrong. Doing just these exercises will not help you get rid of your belly fat. They can certainly strengthen your abs and core muscles, but they won't burn enough calories. Instead, you should do a well-rounded free weight routine at a high intensity if you want to lose belly fat. High-intensity interval training, or HIIT, will help get rid of those calories and increase your muscle mass. This will make your body use up the fat it's stored. It's best to do 3 to 4 sessions a week. Overdoing HIIT increases stress hormones, which could stop you from burning your stomach fat. Wondering what cardio workouts you can try? Well, let's discuss the best. But before we move ahead, have you tried HIIT workouts before? What was your experience? Did you enjoy it? Share your stories with the Bestie community in the comments below. 28-Day Plan by Alice Living. There are so many qualified fitness trainers out there with terrific methods for you to pay attention to. When was the last time you did cardio? This particular workout will help you understand the basics in strength training. It'll also help you build lean muscle. One thing to remember about cardio workouts is that it's not just about sweating every day of the week. This workout plan is more about building sustainable and healthy habits that you can continue beyond the 28 days. It'll also help you understand your body better and improve your mobility, fitness, and strength. This routine can really take you out of your comfort zone. In just 4 weeks, you'll do 3 workouts and 1 mobility session. On the days you don't have a session, you'll try other activities such as walking outside or taking a new class. Looking for answers on all the latest health and wellness news? Hit that subscribe button and join our millions of followers. Stay up to date on all of our great Bestie content. 4-week Kayla Itsenis workout plan. This workout plan is designed for people of all fitness levels. The goal of this workout schedule is to gain strength as well as improve your confidence. The workout week is a combination of low intensity steady state exercises, or LISS, body resistance sessions, and rest days. When you're doing resistance training, it will either be abs and arms, or you'll be working on your legs. Some days, it'll be a total body session. On the days you're doing LISS, you'll either be walking or using a bike. Either way, you'll be moving for at least 30 minutes to a maximum of 60. When a rest day comes, you simply relax and try not to stress your body out. There will be days where the workout session will not gel with your own schedule. Don't you worry. You can adjust the sessions in ways that suit your own lifestyle. There are a few rules to remember though. For one, doing multiple workouts in a day can be overkill. Also, you need to try and leave at least 1 rest day between 2 sessions of resistance training. You should also make sure that you have at least 1 rest day a week. More rest days are also okay, but don't overdo that either. Gauri Chopra's 4-week HIIT plan. If you've been doing HIIT as part of a broader workout session and wanted to switch to complete HIIT, then Gauri Chopra's 4-week plan is the best thing for you. Although it's completely HIIT, you'd mostly be doing 20-minute sessions and still be getting the desired results. This particular workout plan is beneficial both for beginners and those who have been doing this regularly. You'll be doing 3 sessions of 20-minute workouts each week. This doesn't mean you completely forget about those workouts on your rest days. There are even activities you can do on rest days to recover from aches and pains. You can try yoga or certain stretch exercises so that you become more flexible. NEAT. Pretty simple name, if I say so myself. While these workout sessions can help you lose belly fat, it's not necessary for you to only do hard exercises. You can also reduce belly fat during your daily movements as well. I'm talking about daily activities you don't usually associate with exercise. This can be anything from going out shopping, walking the dog, or cooking food. This is what's referred to as non-exercise activity thermogenesis, or NEAT. It's basically referring to energy used up while doing exercises that are not actual exercises. It also doesn't include your sleep time. Taking the NEAT process can help you decide how much energy you burn during a daily activity. It can also help improve your metabolic rate. This form of workout will keep your blood sugar levels in control. You could also do NEAT on your rest days while recovering your muscles and reducing your stress levels. Before we move ahead, here's another video you might like. Watch and learn about 6 exercises that can transform your body in just 4 weeks. Now, back to our discussion on ways to get rid of belly fat safely. Number 2, best diet. It's not all about exercise. You also need to make sure you're eating the right things as well. So many people think that just because they exercise, they can chow down on any food they want. This is a huge mistake. It needs to be a combined effort. You can't have one without the other. Good exercise and food will help you reach a calorie deficit. You should burn more calories than you eat. When you eat large amounts of calories, some of it will be used for daily activities, while the rest will be stored as energy. Extra calories will be stored away in fat cells around your body. This usually means your belly. Best foods to eat. This doesn't mean you simply cut down on unhealthy calories. Instead, you need to consider the kind of food you're eating, not just how many calories it has, but all the vitamins and minerals it holds. It's important to create a diet based on nutrient-rich veggies, as well as foods rich in protein and healthy carbs. Ideally, you should be eating leafy vegetables like spinach and kale. When it comes to meat, lean meats such as chicken and turkey should be what you're eating. They're both low in calories and fat. For vegetarians who can't eat meat, tofu is a good alternative. You can also have a few nuts, such as cashews or almonds. Sunflower and pumpkin seeds can also be included in your snacks. For carbs, quinoa, potatoes, and rice would be ideal. Best foods to avoid. While eating healthy is one of the things you can do for your diet, there are a few foods you should stay away from. For instance, processed foods are a no-no, as they're heavy in calories, fats, and sugar. They pretty much turn straight into belly fat. Alcohol should also be avoided as much as possible. You may think certain beers are low-calorie, but if you're having several a day, those calories amount to a lot. Any foods that give you inflammation should also be avoided. Inflammation can cause your stomach to flare up. This will put your body into panic mode. As a result, the body will increase the amount of fat it stores as part of an inbuilt safety mechanism. Sauces and dressings should also be avoided. They add nothing but unwanted calories. All that for a little flavor. Instead, try flavoring your food with herbs and spices that are free of calories. Weight loss is very tricky. There are so many rules you need to follow in order to get in shape. Have I sparked your interest? Let's keep the conversation going with a couple more diet-related videos, shall we? Here's what you need to know. Check out 50 foods you must avoid if you want to lose weight. You can also try a video on the 13 best breakfast foods to help you lose weight naturally. Go ahead, click one, or better yet, watch both and learn more about how to get in shape. Are you trying to lose belly fat? Will you be trying any of these tips we shared in the video? Let us know in the comments below.